It was winter time on the island of Sodor. The snow covered fields and railway lines.